Xiaomi's memory extension feature has been shared. According to information provided by Kacper Skrzypek, Xiaomi's memory expansion capability would be made available to a broader group of devices. While suitable phones such as the Redmi Note 10 Pro 5G, rebranded as the POCO X3 GT outside of China, and Xiaomi Mi 10 series have already been reported, it looks that the essential functionality will also be accessible for older and less expensive devices. For the present being, the tech tipper provides the following information: device already supported. POCO X3 GT, Redmi Note 8, Redmi 9T, Redmi Note 9 5G, Redmi Note except for the Mi Mix Fold, all Snapdragon 888/870/865 smartphones, Mi 10 series, Mi 11 series, POCO F3, etc. Future devices that may be supported: Redmi 9A, Redmi 9C, Redmi 9i, Redmi Note 8T, Redmi Note 10, Redmi Note 10S, Redmi Note 10 5G, Redmi Note 8 2021, Redmi Note 10J, Redmi 10. Xiaomi Mi Mix 4 Ni, Mi 11 Lite Ni, Mi 11 Lite Ni, Mi 11 Lite Ni. Releases from Xiaomi, Redmi, and POCO in the future. In addition to these details, the same source revealed how the memory extension feature will allocate available storage space for virtual RAM. Devices with 3GB plus 64GB, 4GB plus 64GB, or 6GB plus 64GB RAM/storage configurations can be upgraded by another 1GB. Phones that have 4GB plus 128GB or 6GB plus 128GB can be treated to up to 2GB of virtual RAM, while high devices may be able to employ up to an additional 3GB using the memory extension tool.